Hello everyone and welcome back to Let's Play Pokemon White. In the last episode we did Route 10, fought a lot of trainers, we fought Chin Hair, beat his ass, my balls died. Ugh, God. What I did off screen is I went up this little path right here, you see, and there was a couple of trainers back there. One had a sock, one had a girder. Defeated them, verily, and I also got the TM Roar. I did that off screen because I figured you guys have seen a lot of battles, we're gonna see a lot more now. Might as well do it. Here we go. Alright, I'm excited. Oh, it's quiet. It's really quiet. Hello? The key to open this closed gate is the trio badge. Okay. I've got it. Oh, holder of the trio badge, challenge all that you face. Cool. Well, that's one gate. We got many more. I never understood this part, I guess. What's the point of having a gate for, I guess, I get it, it's drama, right? To have a gate for every single badge that you collect. But who the hell would get like two badges and then open the gates and leave? Why would you do that? Alright, we're moving on. Ooh, I think you can catch some Pokemon in here. Ooh. Let's do it. What's in here? I don't even know. Oh! Look at this! We'll keep this in because we haven't seen the Amoongus before. Obviously, the evolved form of that mushroom guy. Man, could we have the wrong Pokemon indeed for this? I think so. Oh well. My balls, your attack cannot fail. Alright, let's do this. Let's do this. My ball's probably gonna take in that, but after what happened, I don't know anymore. I have to protect her. Reversal? Not sure what that is. Ugh. What was it, like a... Oh, here we go with Drain. No! Why couldn't you do that on Anal Volcano, sir? I hate you! Whatever, we'll be fine. Hopefully. Let's get everybody in here, why don't we? Donadrills is also level 48 because of the trainer battles we did off screen, so yeah, I took her out of front. She's getting crazy. Crazy taxi. Whatever, we're fine. We're fine. Everything's fine. I'm not doing shit. Never mind. Let's do... Oh... Okay, I wasn't sure if that was a hit all. Alright, and let's do... You! Get out of here. That thing just looks goofy. Why does it have big old lips? What is that? It looks kind of racist. Bring her! Why the hell would anybody want that? Why would you want that? My balls doesn't want it. Get out of here, you. Good enough for me. Alright. EXP for everyone! Let's quickly heal up Josh. Took a little bit of a beating. A little bit. Got a little hurt. I'm gonna use my rare candy like people suggested before we go to the Pokemon League. I think that'll be good. And... use some milk. Josh likes milk. Malk. Oh, God. Alright. Let's talk to this guy. Halt! The key to open this gate is the insect badge. I got it. Oh, the holder of the insect badge, fight valiantly like an insect. Ugh. It's weird. Alright. What do we got up here? Ooh. Big old bug. Halt! The key to open this gate is the bolt badge. Oh, I didn't realize you could just go to the door. I don't know how you guys have managed to watch me do this far. Unfurl a shocking battle! Oh, I will. And there's probably gonna be electrical things here. Cool. Wait, is there a trainer here? Hello? Gates are placed at the border of one space and another space. In other words, gates mean that the world beyond here is a different world. Oh. It does feel like every time you pass through a gate, you're going to a different world. And you remember the gym leader who gave you the badge at the same time. Without the Quake Badge, you cannot proceed. Is that why you don't have it? Haha. Halt is the key to open the gate of the Quake Badge. Oh, we get it. We have the Quake Badge. Alright, so I guess that answered my question on why there's different gates. I guess they told me. Make your foes' hearts tremble! I will. I'm getting nervous now. This is so dramatic. The key to open this gate is the Jet Badge, which we have. We've got them all. Gotta catch them all. Blast ahead with tremendous force in your ass. I will. Ooh. Ooh, leap of faith. Well, walk of faith. Something of faith. The key to open this gate is the freeze badge. Key to open this thing is frame rate. Oh, holder of the freeze badge, show the sharp edge of an icicle. Ooh, I will. Oh no, there's ice up here. Ice is not. Ugh. We made it. It doesn't matter. The legend badge. Indeed. So cool. Pass through Victory Road, which lies beyond here, and head for the Pokemon League. Prove that you too can be a legend in the bathroom. Well, I'll be a legend, I hope. Victory Road. I don't remember anything about it at all. Oh yeah, I remember that it's really long and big, and that's what she said. And I don't think we can go anywhere but straight. So I guess we're gonna do it. Now, I don't know what's in here. I'm assuming there's Pokemon we want to see. I'm assuming I'm gonna cut out a lot of battles. We'll try to get some that we can see, and maybe I'll just repel it. I may need to look at a walkthrough, because I know this place is huge, but I will do my best. I may miss stuff. It's blind. Semi-blind. Deal with it. Okay, what do we got? Whoa. Durant. We haven't seen this. What is that thing? What are you? Hello? I can already see what's gonna happen here. It looks like a metal bug. If I'm right about that, hopefully it's not rock, but if it's metal, I've got something for you! Now be nice to me, I don't remember what any of these Pokemon are. All you guys always seem to forget that this is mostly blind. Let's try this and see what happens! First-hand reaction. I think I was right. Super effective! Critical hit 2! In the volcano rocks! Your socks! Off your feet! Alright. Not bad. I like seeing Pokemon. I don't like seeing trainers. That was just a Bulldoze, no big deal. Do you have a Bulldoze, madam? If you do, I don't want to see it.
Before going to the Pokemon League, let me test my skills.
Well, shouldn't you be more confident than that already? If you're already this far, you'd better have some skills. Ace Trainer Shanta! How dare you do my frame rate? Whimsicott! We've seen it before. We've seen this frame rate before. You know, I was pining my brain as to what to do about this, and I really just think it's a Windows Update issue. Like, Windows updated something, and ever since then, this has been like this. So I'm sorry for that, I've done all I can. It's not my computer. This was running fine before. It's running fine right now. It just has little points of something. You know what, we really shouldn't. We should probably put Anal Volcano out in front. Seems like a lot of these are gonna need his prowess. God, that thing looks weird. I want to say something, but it's really bad. I almost want to say that little guy reminds me of Iris. Okay, for obvious reasons, it's small and dark colored, but it's like got big ass hair behind it and it looks cute. Alright, I just lost like 100 subs. Whatever. If Iris looked like a Pokemon, that would be it. I don't want to hear it. Chugga's probably rolling in his grave. Not that he's dead. But if he was in a grave, he'd be rolling in it. You don't know. Zebstrika? Really? Oh, well, let's switch. Let's see now. Miss Donna. I need you to fight a pseudo Mobballs. The doppelganger of Mobballs. We haven't seen a Zebstrika in a long time. Um, Oh, it's just Earthquake. Let's just do it. Pokemon are actually pretty high level in here for trainers, so this will be good for us. Thank you everyone for giving me advice on what level we should be. I'm gonna try to aim for about 50. I think that should be good. We'll see how it does. It's obvious, but there's always someone better. Well, at least you were nice about it. Not all of them are. Let's see now. Milk! It does an anal volcano good! What? I probably didn't need to use that, but whatever. I don't want to hear about it. I'm feeling frivolous since this is the last time we're really going to do this. God, it's so nostalgic. Alright. So... Whoa. Listen, you can slide down the cliffs here. Watch me! Whoa, dude, didn't that hurt your butt? Now you try it. Ah, that's a long way down. I can't do it. That's what she said? We probably will have a little frame rate problem in here because it's so large. We'll have to just push through. You can slide down the cliffs here at Victory Road. It takes some nerve the first time, but it's fun. Just like all my first dates. Whatever. Whoa. Whoa, I slid. All right, let's get out of here quick. Let's see. No, no, no. We gotta go this way. Oh no! Look! A Rufflet! Have we seen a Rufflet before? I don't remember. I don't remember. Well, it's obviously flying type, and I think something else, but I'm not exactly sure. Yeah, I think it's just flying. Anyway, I don't know. But... I'm like, but, and then nothing. That's how I do Pokemon. I'm like, bleh, bleh. How does brain work? It revolves into something good, this one, I think. The problem is I think this is the first time you start to see this guy. So it's really, like, ultra late in the game. Correct me if I'm wrong there, but I'm pretty sure that's how it goes. So this is a good flying type to have if you don't mind training at a late date. Or so I've heard. I love how I try to act like I know shit. What? Whoa, 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 what the hell is this thing? Heatmore! It looks like... What the hell? It looks like a robotic anteater in a harlequin suit. What? What? I've got something for you, sir! I'm going to flush the toilet. Take this with your long tongue. No one's interested here. Wow, that's a cool looking thing. Is that thing any good? I don't think I've ever even seen that thing before. Alright, 44 for Josh the Slut. Excellent. Alright. It's good that we're seeing all these Pokemon. Really? And then we see a Woobat. Not interested. Ah, that was a Bulldoor. If this gets crazy, I'm gonna have to... Nope, 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 no. Okay, this is stupid. This is dumb. How can they do this? How can they have, like, oh, walk 5 freaking steps and then, sorry, another Pokemon. Sorry, another Pokemon. Sorry, another Pokemon. Bulldoors and Woobats. It's fine if we see something good. I'm gonna have to do this for now, just so we can get somewhere. Otherwise, I'm gonna have, like, 5 million gigs of footage. Just me cutting out the same crap. If I miss a cool Pokemon because I did this, I'm sorry, but man. Alright, let's see. We can go out that way. Nothing there. Or we can go up. Let's go up. Hello? What's your deal? An ace trainer like me has pride, so I won't lose! Okay. That sounds like famous last words. People have gotten into trouble saying things like that, sir! Dwayne! Sorry for your name. God, these names. Stoutland! Alright. We can have epic mustache battle as long as we don't die. Retaliate. Come on. Don't use that. It's a waste. I get my revenge on your mustache. Of greatness. Those Stoutlands are strong. No lie. Will. I just want to try this. Is this going to do anything? Nope, because Megahorn sucks. Misses all the damn time. Man, poor Josh, like, has all the stuff that misses. That just sucks. I'm not switching him out. I want him to get some EXP, so let's just reminate it up. Hang on for a moment. Everything's fine. Is that all you got? Is retaliate? I guess I shouldn't complain. It's better than takedown. Whoop. I'll just surf, whatever. No, that won't miss. Kinda hard to miss a huge ass torrent of water in your mustache face! Get out of here! Ooh, nice XP. Scoliopede. Well, we've seen him before. Let's, switch. Flying is good against bug, right? Welcome to Pokemon, where every episode I forget about every single type advantage. Every single time. I think I'm right. I hope I'm right. Steamroller? Oh, come on. What? You can't get a flinch on me. First of all, how do you steamroll something that's flying? No, I... No! Oh my god, are you serious? Wait, is this just a thing? Hang on, I'm gonna try that again. What is happening? This is not good. Hang in there, Syphilis, I think I'm right. And if I'm not, you can hate me. Really? What is this thing? Alright. Can we try something here? Can we get a turn? Can we do anything? I don't care about poison, let's just go. Here we go. What a pain in the ass. Are you serious? He's hanging out with one... What the fuck is up with this thing? Getting out of here. If I can. Oh shit. Oh, this is... Alright. Oh, this is not good. Wow, this is really bad. Oh, Jesus. We need epic battle, Syphilis. I will not leave you. I won't leave you, sir. We got this. I don't care if this is dumb. I'm doing it. Wow, that steamroller move. That's ridiculous. Is it a really high flinch rate? It must be. Oh, hang in there, buddy. What? Oh, this is just stupid. No, this is just dumb. What the heck, man? I'm, like, speechless. I know this Pokemon's really good, but, I didn't realize that it was just gonna spam that shit move over and over. Really? I have the luck. Sometimes, I really do. And watch, someone will come and say, like, wow, that move has, like, 10% chance of flinching. Luca, you're really unlucky. Why are you so bad at Pokemon? I don't know! I just don't know. Fuck you, Dwayne. You should be mortified. I'm suing you. Hang on. Man down! Oh my god. Why did that happen? Why am I in the wrong thing? Poor Syphilis. I think that's the first time- Is that the first time Syphilis got KO'd? I want to say yes, but I'm not exactly sure. Oh, Nelly. Alright, is everyone alright? Probably not. Let's just use up the rest of our lemonades here while we can. I got a bunch of hyper potions and things like that waiting in the wings for later in case we need them. So we should be okay. Alright, well that was horrifying, and hopefully this is the right way to go. Does kids say anything else to us if we talk to him? Nope, he just doesn't want to jump. So we can go that way. Or... Just that way. Good. Makes me think like I hopefully picked the right way. God, I hope so. We're gonna be in here a while. Wait! You, young trainer over there! Look at my Pokemon! Look at my ass! Who the hell- what- It's like that thing in Family Guy where the guy shoves his pictures of his family in someone's face. Look at my Pokemon! Look at him! Behem? Oh yeah, we have seen this thing once, I think. Right? What is this thing? Ghost psychic? Psychic shit? Psychic ghost? something. Something, something, I don't know what. Who should we take for this? Let's do... Man, I really need to get a dark move. This is not funny. Like, one of the final four is a ghost type user, is it not? What should I do about that, guys? You have to tell me what TMs I should use. Because at this point, I just don't know. I just don't know anymore. Are we going to be okay against the final four? My thoughts immediately say no. Haha. Got crap on me. You use that thunderbolt. Wait, is this electric? Hope not. I'm going to find out. No, he's just using it. Haha. Oh, that's not cool. Don't give me the herps. You can't give my balls the herps just because you have it. That is not cool. My boss doesn't give a shit about being paralyzed. She does not care. Ugh. Nope, it's psychic. Oh, Jesus. I'm not having another death of my balls. I'm not doing that. I can't deal with it. I almost cried the last time. Nah, I didn't really. Maybe. Shadow ball. Jeez, you got everything there. Yeah, I really need to do some dark moves or something. You guys let me know how I should line this up. How should I do this? Also, let me know if I'm going the wrong way. You guys can just give me directions. That'd be good. A little GPS action there. Heat more again. Oh, yeah, we gotta switch now. We gotta switch now. Alright. Good job, my balls. You held in there. Josh, what can you do? I am worried about the final four. But I think we'll be okay. You guys have helped me a lot. I'm learning. I think I know a little more than when I started. Just a little. So we'll be okay. I suspect that we probably will have a KO, but we'll see. Alright. 45. Awesome. I like it. Aqua Tail. Let's look. Let's look at it. Power 90, accuracy 90, not bad. Physical. Swinging its tail as it were as a vicious wave in a raging storm. What does Surf have? 95 and 100. Do I really need two water moves? I mean, I'm not really using Mega Horn right now, but I think I want to keep the bug thing, don't I? Shit. Well, obviously I need Surf. I'm not getting rid of that. I kind of want Blizzard too. And Revenge has helped us pretty well. Oh shit, I don't know what to do. I don't think I need it. I don't think I need it. I'm gonna say no. I'm gonna say no and everyone's gonna yell. No one's gonna watch it anymore. Everything's done now. Sorry, Josh, but I think we're okay. Lilij, oh, we're still going with this? Jesus Christ. Ma'am, you're annoying. Look at all 5 million of my Pokemon! It's gonna be a long episode. Alright, well, that's fine. That's just fine. Hello, Lilijent! You're so pretty. Now I'm going to burn you. I'm sorry. There it goes. Alright. Yes! 45 for Inavolcano. I like it. Not bad. I like your strength. Me too, sometimes, when I actually have it. Alright, well, we'll end here. Let me know if I'm going the right way. I think I am, since I'm still running into trainers. And we'll keep going. Any tips and tricks about TMs, battling stuff, who I should put out in front will be all good now, because we're getting to the end, and I'm getting scared. See you later.